Esto es lo que está sucediendo. No sé lo que está pasando. No sé si es, me están misleading. Porque, como te digo, hay muchas informaciones, hay cosas que concuerdan, pero hay cosas que, como por ejemplo, ella dice que él no tiene padres. No se sabe si es que a ella le están mal informando o cuáles son las intenciones que hay detrás de todo esto. Pero yo solo estoy diciendo a ustedes para que ustedes vean lo que está pasando. Y ustedes pues saquen su propia conclusión de qué es lo que está sucediendo. Yo sé, mi corazón de madre. Los papeles no concuerdan. Lo que él dice no concuerda. Ahora recibo una llamada. Recibí esa llamada donde pues me están diciendo cosas que pues muchas cosas que concuerdan y que es como yo pens como yo sentía que fue que sucedió. Yo sé que no fue un accidente. Lo hicieron ver como un accidente. Pero no hay un crimen perfecto, ¿no? Por esa razón lo hicieron en República Dominicana. ¿Por qué? Porque aquí ya la persona estuviera preso. Pero no fue una sola persona. Habían muchos involucrados en el crimen de mi hija. Pero el primer sospechoso era el esposo, que fue el que planeó todo esto. Por dinero, por un arma, había violencia doméstica. Por muchas otras cosas más. Esto es solo un poquito de lo que yo estoy. Yo tengo mucho más. Pero no lo he puesto porque hasta que llegue a las manos correctas. Solamente estoy poniendo un poco de lo que está pasando. Llamadas. No sé si es que me están tratando de intimidar. Pero a mí no me va a intimidar nadie. Yo voy a seguir hasta encontrar justicia para mi hija.
Okay, they want to come to you, but they've been threatened. They've been threatened, so they don't know how to speak to you, but they know everything that went on. Your daughter was hit with a crowbar, and they didn't move, or your daughter was already internal bleeding in her brain. She was scared of getting on the stuff because she kept saying, I don't trust the streets of over here. I don't know this neighborhood like that. Okay, your daughter was not a girl that knew. Nobody knows. I'm over here in the Dominican Republic, and I don't get one of the store. And there's one right across the street over here right now. You know, and she was afraid of going on anything. She was like, no, no, no. And he started arguing with her and all this other stuff. But the reason why he took her out, because he pleaded with the military base that he's incapable. Okay, so in that incapable, he was still legally to your daughter. Okay, so your daughter was supposed to receive half of his pension, even if she divorced him.
Oh,
so, yes.
So he
yes.
didn't want her to receive that?
Right, exactly. She's the only wife. That's the only woman he ever met in his life. So she was entitled to anything and everything. It didn't matter. By military law, when you put your wife or whoever on yourself, by law, that is that person's. And that's what it was. He didn't want her to get out of it. So right now, he might be receiving that pension to himself now because he doesn't have her no more. He's a widow. He's considered a widow now, a widower. I'm telling you, because your daughter was murdered, not by his hands, by his choices. Okay, and it was a young guy who does not know how to approach you.
Close to my family, Joshua. That Joshua guy, and I told him, get away from my fucking family.
Yeah, I
wasn't letting Jared talk because Jared ya él ha dado 20 versiones. So he's already
all the time you go on air, he's on. Okay.
Yeah, Jared is on, right?
Not Jared. Somebody else.
Joshua, probably.
Okay, somebody that was bothering you, they cursed them out.
Yeah, and I told them, okay. You probably with them. Didn't I say that?
Exactly.
Yeah, and that's why they call me a witch. They've been telling people I'm a witch because my daughter, I don't know how to explain it, but my daughter has been leading me through all this.
Yes.
I knew the whole truth. Once it happened, the first thing I said, he killed her. When they told me, Katie.
She got hit in her head in the back.
I knew it.
She got hit with a crowbar, they call that.
A crowbar.
Yeah.
And that's why I want to do it's going to come out. La verdad va a salir. One way or the other. Because I'm...
It's like she was afraid of the Dominican Republic because she doesn't know the area. She kept saying no because he wanted her to do it by herself, and they got into an argument, okay? And then that's when he told the other guy that lives over there in the...
And it makes sense because la fiscal me dijo que ella estaba sola en ese carro. She knew. My daughter knows you. Elena vino aquí. I took out pictures. I took out everything. And I started crying. And I told my sister, you remember when my daughter was born? I felt my daughter coming here.
About 12 something midnight if this happens.
So you've been watching everything I say, right?
Everything you've been saying, and I've been hitting up a few people. And like I told you, I
and you
family.
And you probably like how she knows this.
Yeah, exactly. Ever since, because I don't really get people that wanna follow me. I really don't get much like that, even though I have a lot. But you know, all of a sudden after that interview, you did on live, and I got on. You know, and I was telling you all do this, do that. I go on Facebook and I got like 20 guys. And I'm like, when this ever happened? Because I've never had these much people hitting me up like this.
Yeah, because they know I'm not scared.
Right, you know, and that, you know, I know a lot of people know
they
about.
Know if they hurt me, they're going to know who it was real quick.
Yeah, definitely. That's why you just got to do what you have to do. But, you know, I mean, try to get your protection first and, you know, try to get a promise for him, you know, because he does have a video for you.
Wait, let me shut up.
Yeah, I wouldn't even like really talk much about this. You know, yeah. Just let it be. You know, do your shit. That's all you gotta do. Get down with it, and you gotta take him down. You gotta take him down. You know, but I'll be leaving you, and we'll be talking more because.
So he was the one that set it up, but. Fue moreno, ¿verdad? Un morenito que andaba con él.
Yeah, a skinny guy, yeah. But that guy is over there because he can't come out here.
Exactly.
You know? So he set it up with him. He paid him off, you know, because he did take money from your daughter. You know? So, yeah, he did the whole setup. But that guy, he's got it all. But everybody is disappeared now. You know, but they are on your show. They are on your show. Because I read, I observe, and I look at it, and I'm like, get F off her page. You know what I'm saying? So.
But how did you find... That's my thing.
Yeah, like I said, I was brought to Bonao. And Bonao is the spot where everybody knows everything that goes on. Mm-hmm. And basically, like I said, my sister's husband, I was talking to him, and you know, he took me to a few places, you know, and we were talking, and they were talking about it, and I was like, So I said, you know, I play the game, you know.
You have to play the game.
And I played the game, and they came out with it, and they said, oh, sí, señor. yep. And I'm like, And I was just like, all right, you know, and I'm just observing. I was like, yeah, wow, que tristeza, you know, yo vi eso en la noticia. You know, I played it off, and then they started saying, oh, no, que andaba de una. Like, okay, y esa muchacha fue que le dieron en el cráneo. That's what they said. And I went, what? I said, ¿cómo que en el cráneo? Oh, le dieron, you know, like the way they say it and over the way they speak over here, because my Spanish is a little messed up out here.
Yeah.
But he said, you know, a crowbar. My brother-in-law had to explain it to me. And I was like, I said, oh, so and dijeron, ella, eso fue a fuerza. Yo quería que ella guiara eso. Y ella decía que no, porque la muchacha no era de aquí, la pobre muchacha.
No, ella se lo imaginaba, yo creo.
Yeah, and he said que ella decía no, que él la vio dando grito to them over here llorando, you know, because I had to learn all those things too. Mm-hmm. So I was like, wow, ella estaba dando grito, ay, que llama a mi mamá, por favor, que me quiero ir de aquí, que siento para acá, que, you know, el hombre dijo que ella estaba dando grito, pero que el muchacho es peligroso, that's what he was saying. So then he was like, oh, yeah, ya, and in Estados Unidos, eso salió, y dije, ay, sí, eso salió, you know, because, you know, I'm giving the eye to my brother, like, you know, like, go along with me on this one, you know, like, don't leave me alone on this, you know. So he was like, yeah, porque la cuñada mía es de allá, que se topa acá, y eso salió. Ay, qué raro, y acá no salió. You know, and I said, qué raro. Yo dije, porque el ex marido mío murió de naturaleza y eso estaba por toda la noticia. Oh, sí, yo sé quién, de Santiago, del Pueblo Nuevo. I said, wow. I said, look at this shit. You know, and I was like, okay, you know. And he goes, no, y José solo iba a decir a la señora. Yo creo que era la mamá que vino con un señor ahí, pero que él le dio miedo porque dijo, ay, no, y si me están grabando esta gente a mí. You know, so I was like, wow, en verdad, yo dije, wow, qué cosa, you know, like, I had to act it off because, you know, you have to. Over here, you gotta act it off.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this is why Tekashi keeps getting away with shit.
Yeah.
Okay? Tekashi's getting away with shit. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna see Jaylin tomorrow. She's supposed to be in some, una discoteca that they're taking me to.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So, it's, you know, it's like, you know, it's a lot of things, but honestly, like, you really got to get down with it. And I'm going to continue, you know, to try to get in touch if he can give you an interview.
Okay.
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, the Bloods, one thing, they don't do that. And they have a command, which is a word that they say to each other. And that command, it has to be respected. And it's a command that nobody knows what that
is. She was a little girl. She had just turned 21.
21, right. 21, yeah. I know.
Y ella tenía una mente como de 16.
Catherine's her name, right? Catherine?
Caitlin.
Yeah, but they used to call her Catherine.
Yeah, but she had a little, yeah. Ella tenía una mente, ella no salía de mi casa.
No.
When he catfished her, ella estaba en mi casa. You know, and the way it went about it was so quick. It was like they play me out. And at one point, I saw he was a psychopath. And I tried to talk to her, and she was already, like, brainwashed completely. Yeah. And
but
it was hard.
She did want to come home. She did want to come home after the second day being there. She wanted to come
home.
Yeah,
she called my sister.
She wanted to come home, and he was basically, he had a hostage. She wanted to come home. Your daughter knew it was coming to her. She knew.
Yeah.
He had it in hand for her. Because from the minute that they landed, he was treating her very wrong.
Like shit, right? I saw
yeah,
it.
Yeah, he was treating her very wrong.
Yo lo vi en el video. Yo vi la trampa, yo. Yo, yo.
So,
yo vi la trampa, yo. Cuando hay un video.
You know what? What I can do is, like, when I get back home, because I should be home.
Mm-hmm. You
yeah,
know,
but I'm trying to get some money.
I don't want to meet by myself. I'm going to have,
no,
and I'm not, I'm going to talk to him by myself, but I'm going to have people watching.
He knows everything that went on. Your daughter was hit with a crowbar, okay?
Él dice que ella fue identificada en el lugar del levantamiento. Pero él dice otra cosa. Inclusive otros papeles dicen otra cosa. Inclusive dice que fue la versión que él dio. El papel dice la versión fue y fue en el hospital que ellos hicieron esto. So, por eso es que se me ha hecho tan difícil por todo lo que hicieron. Alguien estaba pagando. El que sabe cómo es República Dominicana, pues sabe de lo que yo hablo. Que pusieron en el papel la versión que él dio y pusieron en el papel como que hicieron ese reporte en el levantamiento de mi hija. Pero el levantamiento, quien lo hizo fue él y su amigo. No fue la policía, ni fue un fiscal, ni fue nadie que ellos.
They want to come to you, but they've been threatened. They've been threatened, so they don't know how to speak to you, but they know everything that went on. Your daughter was hit with a crowbar, and they removed her. Your daughter was already internal bleeding in her brain.
We put her in a car. We have my...
Listen very carefully. Escuchen bien, porque él dice, we put her in the car. Pero en una, él trata de culpar que el muchacho fue el que put them in the car.
He put me and Katie in the fucking back of the car. And he sped us to the hospital in Samaná.
So se peina o se hace rolo. El muchacho los puso en el carro o él. Pero yo estoy segura que él fue el que puso la nena en el carro. Pero lo que él está haciendo es tratando de lavarse las manos y de culpar completamente al que él le pagó para que hiciera la sinvergüenzada. Esa es mi opinión, ve.
Dominicano friend, there's a news article out on my Dominicano friend. He's the one who...
It wasn't an article. There was wasn't the news. It wasn't even in the police, the 911 call, because la policía en RD busca, tengo el video donde el policía buscó y si llamaron al 911, sale en una lista que ellos tienen y no salió. Tengo el video también.
No, voy a investigar algo ya.
Dígame.
Para ir a investigar algo de un reporte, de un accidente.
¿Usted no escuchó un accidente que hubo, que la nena que se mató?
¿Hoy?
No,
hace el día 6.
¿De 6 de septiembre?
¿De qué?
Es un four-wheel que ya tuvo un accidente, la muchacha.
Dame verificar el rumbo.
Chequeate a ver si el día 6.
¿El día 6?
Sí, es un four-wheel, una joven.
¿Qué le pasó a la chica?
Falleció, falleció.
¿Eso es lo que queremos saber?
Sí.
Porque hay muchas versiones.
Y a ver si localizamos donde fue que ella rentó, donde fue que rentaron ese pueblo. A ver si me consiguen el papel de renta, pues eso.
Esto es la opinión que yo tengo a base de las pruebas que yo tengo. El policía nos dijo que cuando llaman al 911 salía en una lista y ella no estaba en esa lista porque no fue llamada por el 911. Él llamó al 911, aparentemente. Él llamó al 911 cuando ya ellos la habían llevado al hospital. por lo que tengo entendido, y tengo otras pruebas. Lo que pasa es que pues voy poco a poco para que puedan entender lo que está pasando, qué es lo que el chamaco está haciendo. No sé qué es lo que él se cree, si él está bregando con alguien pendejo. Él tiene a todo el mundo amenazado, todo el mundo se ha desaparecido, hasta los mejores amigos y las tú sabes, de mi hija. ¿Por qué? Por las amenazas. El muchacho tiene, él está diciendo que él es un blood. Aparentemente no es un blood, pero él está haciendo mucho alboroto con los bloods. O no sé qué es lo que está pasando, por qué. Y como no sé qué es lo que está pasando, pues lo estoy poniendo en las redes, porque el muchacho no, o sea, los blood no llaman policía. Yo tengo pruebas de que él mandaba a otras personas a hacer las porquerías de él, a todo el mundo a firmar, mandaba a esta, a la otra a llamar policía, mandó a mi hija también a llamar policía, para él no hacerlo. El chamaco es un psicópata, un maquiavélico, esa es mi opinión. Pero hasta que no haya justicia para mi hija, yo no me voy a estar tranquila. Y la verdad siempre sale a la luz de una manera u otra. Y estoy haciendo esto, tengo mucho más pruebas. Lo que pasa es que la estoy dejando para cuando yo me contacte con la persona correcta. No una persona que lo que quiera es sacarme el dinero y no hacer nada. No. La persona correcta en República Dominicana. Y ya aquí, pues esto está, ya, o sea, estoy hablando con una un detective que yo le mando todo. Si a mí me pasa algo, el detective va a averiguar quién fue el que hizo lo que sea. Porque a mí las amenazas no me importa. Esto fue una niña que lo que tenía, y no creo que los Bloods ni los Trinitarios tampoco se pongan a quitarle la vida a una niña que había acabado de cumplir 21 años, todo por un arma y por dinero. So, this is what I have. This is based on my opinion, on the proof that I have.
Tried to save us. He put me and Katie in the fucking back of the car. And he sped us to the hospital in Samaná. He sped us over there. There's a news article out on him, me, and my stepdad right now in DR. We are getting looked at crazy. Like fucking crazy. Because this nigga's in the fucking news stating that the Dominicano's in the news stating that he killed a fucking turista. That he killed a terrorist. And yo, it's crazy, yo.
Okay.
Me, Katie, my little sister, my mother figure, my stepdad figure, whatever. We were going to Playa Rincón to have a barbecue. We had my mom and the local Dominicans driving the car in front, leading the way. Katie was number two in line on her four-wheeler. My sister was three behind Katie. My stepdad was number four. I was all the way in the back. I didn't really see any of this. My four-wheeler, and I by the time, Katie, it looks to me as though my baby died on impact. And I was listening to her take her last, her last oxygen was leaving her body. It seems to me like she passed on impact, and her eyes, just the look in her eyes, that's the first thing I saw, the look in her eyes. I saw blood coming out of her ears already. Blood was already pouring out of her ears. I already knew in my heart it was done right there.
Okay, first I want to know what was done. What was it that he's saying it was done?
I said, what the fuck happened? What happened? How? Because I didn't see it. I didn't see it.
Un poquito para que ustedes vean las contradicciones que él mismo dice. Él habla y se contradice él mismo. ¿Vio o no vio? He saw, you know, ellos estaban, no sé si estaban divorciados o no. Yo creo que ya habían firmado el papel, no sé. Eso lo voy a averiguar. Pero para que ustedes vean, y las personas que saben, son psicólogos, o saben leer el lenguaje de una persona, pueden ver lo fake que se oye. No, él sabía que esa muchacha a quien ese video, él sabía que esa muchacha me iba a mandar eso a mí. Porque yo conozco a todo el mundo. O no sé si fue que lo hizo bajo el efecto de, quién sabe, ¿verdad? Estaba borracho y el borracho pues se chotean o se chivatean ellos mismos. No sé, en realidad no sé. Lo único que sé es que nada, todas las versiones, los papeles, todo se contradice, todo. No hay nada claro. Yo espero que, porque esto es revivir todo lo que pasó. Y si hay buenas intenciones, que espero, entonces le voy a dar las gracias. Si no hay, no, porque en verdad no sé, porque este muchacho le gusta como twist. Él le gusta como hacer revoluce. Y entonces pues uno no sabe de dónde está saliendo la información, con qué intención. Me disculpa si pues si la intención es buena, pues entonces lo sabremos, porque entonces la persona va a seguir ayudando. Eso es como yo lo veo. Y la persona me va a llevar a donde las personas correspondientes. Eso es como yo lo veo. Lo hago sin ofender a nadie. No estoy tratando de ofender, solo estoy tratando de buscar justicia para mi hija. Porque yo sé que mi hija se la llevaron a República Dominicana con la intención, pues, y they succeeded en lo que para lo que ellos llevaron a mi hija para República Dominicana. O sea, para ellos le salió lo que querían, salir de ella. Mi hija solo acababa de tener 21 años. Pero en la vida, yo sé que la verdad va a salir. Está saliendo. Todo está saliendo. No hay un crimen perfecto. Sea ahora, sea después, como quiera, va a llegar la justicia.